Hi, I'm Bianca Espati from Ray White Green Spare Botany.
And I'm Danielle Duncan from Ray White Green Spare Botany.
And we look after the new business and leasing side of the property management department. In comparison to last month in our core area, supply has definitely come down, which means demand has been a lot greater for property, meaning that they've been leasing a lot faster. 61 Buckland Street, Alexandria was a property we took to a new level this month by doing a property video. It's first of its kind for rentals. It gave the property a complete another different feel, and that was the feedback that we got, was that they felt for the home rather than just flipping through photos. That video got over 2,000 views and was leased within the first 7 days. We're coming into the Christmas period. If you haven't secured a lease yet, you really need to be talking to your tenant in relation to their intentions so that you can either get your property onto the market prior to Christmas or secure them into a new lease. With the warmer weather comes a lot more stock on the market and a lot more people moving. So if your property isn't presented in its best light with professional photos and great copy written, you're already behind the game and you're going to spend a lot more time on the market. Our tip for tenants this month, if you're putting in applications in a property, make sure you've got all of your supporting documents attached to it. Also, pre-frame anyone you put down on your application, let them know that they're a contact and to get back to the real estate agent as soon as possible because they're the people that hold up your application.
So if you guys know anyone that's looking in the rental markets, please tag them in the comments below because we're more than happy to help them find a home.
And if you've got any questions in relation to property management, we've got the answers for you, so please comment below and we'll get back to you.